name was J.B. Books, and he had a matched pair of 45s with antique ivory grips that were something to behold. He wasn't an outlaw. Fact is, for a while, he was a lawman. Long before I met Mr. Books, he was a famous man. I guess his fame was why somebody or other was always after him. The wild country had taught him to survive. He lived his life and herded by himself. He had a credo that went,
I won't be wronged, I won't be insulted, and I won't be laid a hand on. I don't do these things to other people, and I require the same from them.
With that cannon, mister.
Just throw me your wallet.
Yes, sir. A little something extra.
You done murdered me.
No, but you're gonna have a long winter bellyache, you boob. Give me that wallet. Just the wallet.
I can hardly move. You done shot a hole in my stomach.
I appreciate that.
You ain't gonna leave me here.
Well, it's quite obvious that's what you were gonna do to me. Get out of the way. Oh! Mister, you better find yourself another line of work. This one sure don't fit your pistol.